Hello students, in this video, 12th chemistry, chapter 8, Ionic Equilibrium, Evolution 7, Pakapuram. What is it? A lab assistant prepared a solution by adding a calculated quantity of HCl gas 25 degree to get a solution with concentration of H3O plus is equal to 4 into 10 power of minus 5 molarity. Is the solution neutral or acidic or basic? That is a lab assistant. He used HCl gas and a solution prepared. And the solution is hydronium ions concentration. We will get the solution is neutral, acidic, basic. We will get the solution. What is the solution? pH. pH is 7 or neutral solution. pH is less than 7 arduchna acidic. Idhe vandu pH value vandu greater than 7 arduchna basic. So namakku vandu pH kandupidichom appadina namakku vandu solution vandu neutral acidic basic an therinjirum. pH kana formula pH is equal to minus log 10 base of H plus ions concentration. H plus ions concentration alum hydronium ion concentration alum one da. Seringla appo minus log 10 base 4 into 10 power of minus 5. This is log AB format. This is log A plus log B. Now, minus log 4 plus log 10 power of minus 5. Now, minus multiply. So, minus log 10 power of 4 minus log 10 base 10 power of minus 5. Minus irukku log 4 ku value kandupidikkanum adhaavadhu ore ore digit da irukku illaya ore digit irundhuchna whole number vandu 0 point la ezhudanum 0 point ipo vandu log book la 40 ku paakrom 40 ku paakumbodhu namakku vandu 6021 irukum seringla ipo inga minus 5 irukku illaya idhu munnadi varumbodhu plus 5 aayidum inda power la irukkudiyadhu munnadi varumbodhu inga minus minus to plus so plus 5 log 10 base 10 appingiradhu 1 so inda idhula 5 mattum da irukum appo pH idu varundi minus pannumbodhu namakku vandu 4.3979 kedaikum appo inda pH value vandu less than 7 a irukku less than 7 appadinadhu andha solution vandu acidic solution a irukum so indha maadhiri dhaan vandu oru solution udaiya nature vandu kandupidikkanum